Guys, welcome back to Drunk Ass Gaming playing Firewatch.
Or James Franco's life story.
A.K.A. the story of James Franco.
A.K.A. the story of Mountain Man James Franco.
We're close to the level where we get our arms stuck between two canyons.
And we have to cut it off.
And we have to cut it off and then eat the remainder of our arm.
Yo, and it would be cool if James Franco actually watched us and was like, what are these putz fucks doing with my name? I'm going to be like, saw my arm off, James Franco. What do you think?
James Franco, if you're watching, we're a huge fan of yours.
Huge fan. Green Goblin represent.
All right, let's go fishing. Green Goblin represent.
Problem bear, fuck that. I am of the opinion that they are all problems.
Come on, please.
It's like touch the bear. Touch it inappropriately.
This planet as a pile of bear shit.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah.
Where's the stream at? Oh, shit, it got us right down to the lake. I bet you we're going to go fishing and find something that's fucking like...
What if we pull out one of their dead bodies? How crazy would that be?
That's what I was thinking. Oh, there's a screaming wench in my house. West had to take a quick shit. He's back. That was a quick poop-poop.
Yeah, that was really thrusted. The hell was that?
Well, that just almost bust.
Just throw the rod into the CJ. That's not how fishing works.
Yeah, but it doesn't give you the option. What the fuck
is that noise?
I bet you it's a bear.
Doing like a little... Search the lakeside for bear tracks. Oh, so I guess we're not fishing now. Campfire smoke. Yeah, no. Alright, look for some bear tracks. What? Alright, so what is the point in even having this be like a mechanic in the game if the password was going to be the same thing?
I don't know, might as well get more markings to the map. Ooh.
Hey, who are these guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving notes for each other in the boxes. Is there any chance one of them was that guy I saw in the canyon? You know, the guy with the flashlight?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know them that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded.
Ron, got some bad news back at home, so hopefully they'll let me out of here for a while. Who's to say, though? Budgets being what they are. Did you get my note about what went down in Wapiti? Sheriff isn't too pleased with me, but I don't know. I probably overdid it. Wish you would have been there. I guess you must have got hung up, Dave. P.S. Amigos is Spanish, and Proficient Lales is Italian.
So he probably screwed up. Oh, a book.
But you can't take it with you. Alright, we get it, developers would like to read. We get it. Can you take it?
Nope. Then what the fuck is this about?
Alright, we gotta find some bear tracks. The fuck is that noise?
I think it's a cub, dude. A bear cub. Well, this is fucking horse shit. I'm gonna rewalk this right from the beginning.
Yeah, just keep your eyes on the ground, because that's where the track's gonna be.
Yeah, well, I don't see any goddamn bear tracks. Fuck. I'm not steep.
No. What? Is that a bear track?
That's fucking weird. Oh, developers and glitches. Great. What a bunch of fucks.
Report it in. Delilah.
I'm no Steve Irwin.
I found some clipping. Fuck me, sideways. Where are these fucking bear tracks?
Nothing down there.
I'm not seeing anything.
You're my bear.
Woo, bless you.
Ah, allergic to bears. I don't know what the fuck to make of this. This game's finally putting it right to where it wants it. It's saving us here. Something's gotta be.
Someone left their clipboard out here.
Huh. It could have been one of the Fish and Game folks. See if there's a name or a credential or something.
It's got another erotic drawing of myself. That's really strange.
What the... it's... Holy shit.
What's going on? You didn't actually find a bear, did you?
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
What?
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Would you kill Paul McCartney to bring back Jimi Hendrix? What the fuck is this? Absolutely. Me too. Me three. What's your favorite music?
You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also, you know, devastating. Just let me know, okay,
D&H, yeah? Wow. What the fuck?
I don't know why I just called you that.
Strange. All right, go to the canyon.
What way? This way?
Yeah. To the Thunder Thighs Canyon. Thunder, 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 thunder thighs.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh,
whoa,
my God.
Yeah!
What the fuck is happening?
Finally!
Is it a bear?
No, somebody just punk ass bitch hit us. Are you there?
What the fuck is going on right now?
What happened, Henry?
I got hit in the head, punched or something.
If it was a bear, it would have tore his ass up.
I think I got mugged by a bear.
What's going on out there?
I don't know.
Jeez. My wallet's gone and the crackers I kept in my pocket are all gone.
Clipboard with what? Transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
I don't... What the fuck is going on?
Shit's hitting the fan.
Wapiti Station.
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before...
Wapiti Wap 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 Wap.
Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wap, wait, where do you see Wapiti Station?
On the top of the clipboard.
Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now. It's where you saw that damn fence. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake.
All right. Oh, see that to the left?
Hiking that way now. God damn it, my head.
All right, so where are we?
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry?
We gotta go the other way. So we gotta take the...
And they came back to sucker punch you.
Those are girls? No. I don't think they could. I think we could take on...
This just...
A teenage girl. Yeah,
like
why would I make this up?
Yeah.
Are you sure you were actually attacked?
Why would I make this up? It's an insane lie at worst and a shitty prank at best.
And you've been feeling okay?
I feel fine.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I mean, I've been jerking off to pictures of bears, but like that's normal.
That's normal, especially when you're lonely.
You're 3 months by yourself, right?
What's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer.
Someone is out here with the walkie-talkie, taking notes and talking to God knows who.
Yeah, what's going on?
What do you think is going on behind that fence?
Apparently. out of following you around taking notes, which is unfucking believable, Henry.
Yeah, you're telling me. All right, I'm on my way to Wapiti Meadow. I'll let you know what I find.
Okay.
Wapiti.
Also, I'm gonna call around and see if anyone's had anything weird happen to them or seemed spooked. I don't want to make this bigger than it is yet, you know?
Yeah, understood.
Where was that one?
Hike safe.
So I go down this way, right? Yeah, that's the way. Because I go down.
Dude, where are you going? We're going north to Wapiti.
Oh my god. So,
what the fuck are you doing, CJ?
Just backtracking this whole
game. Go back to Thunder Canyon.
Thunderfuck Canyon?
Fuck!
Sorry, West. I'm not a good explorer. If I went out in the woods, I would be dead.
I would be dead. I'd have a problem.
And this makes for a good show.
Oh, yeah? The backtracking?
Yeah. No. People be like, this is what real gamers do. We're not like those pussy-ass posers that cut their shit out.
No, I'm cutting the shit out.
No, you're not. Mm-hmm. Don't do it. Yeah. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Nobody wants to watch us be bad at a video game.
Yeah, they do.
Nobody wants to see us play over the same content over and over again.
Yeah, they do.
All right, so go up to... Do you know how to get to Thunder Canyon?
Yeah, okay. So it was the way that I was going originally when I got butt-fucked by the fucking... the bear.
Yogi Bear.
So I keep going this way because this is Thunderfuck Canyon.
Yeah. What, look at it again?
And then we want to...
No, wait.
Yeah, no, because we can follow the stream up, take the path. We have to be on the right side or the left side?
We need to go this way. Okay?
So, then we would want to go the way where I just was, right?
Yeah.
Over this shit.
Because there was a place where we could have rappelled down. I think that's where we need to go. Feel me? You know what I'm saying?
I get what you're saying. We opened up that and they had jack shit to do with anything.
Right? Yeah. Okay.
Waka waka doo doo. Yeah.
We gotta go down waka flocka.
Man, I'm so glad we found that dead person's ropes. We'd be fucked in any other game.
So there's so much shit going on right now in this game.
Well, at least we got that back. Woof.
Okay.
When will we get to explore another cave? Or are we going to find our female friend and explore her cave?
Ooh.
Wee wee woo.
Tune in next week. Watch us explore that dank ass ripe cave, guys.
Oh, there's that fence shit.
Here we go. Okay.
Okay, I'm at the fence. I don't see anyone around, but I'm not sure I can get past it.
How big is it?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Acres.
What the fuck is going on out here?
No trespassing. We're the fucking park ranger, I think.
I don't want anyone to know about it.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but...
Aliens!
What are the odds they left the gate unlocked?
Imagine.
There's just so many possibilities in this game for not knowing what the fuck. Tell me that the lock's the same
1, 2,
lock.
3, 4, please.
Looks like goddamn Area 51.
Oh!
Maybe they've got aliens. That'd be exciting.
That's most unlikely. Ooh!
Oh, here we go. We should have done a long time ago. Yeah?
No way.
Yeah, I didn't think that would work.
Let's grab another rock and do it again. Gotta get a bigger rock.
Nope. Fuck. Can you climb on that?
Look, I'm not gonna be able to get into this place. I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes.
Well, pity.
Hey, what actually, a pity. Those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, get an axe.
That's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Oh, and they have some, like bolt cutters that can get us into that fence?
No, but that axe. Probably an axe.
Alright, so where are they?
So there's the gate. Control fire, where are you? Medicine wheel. Scout camp.
Fuck, it's all the way on the other side?
Yep, looks like it.
Alright, well, let's figure out a path before we start running the direction here. So, first we should get back to...
I was thinking about climbing back up that little rappel, right?
Yep.
Going to Thunderfuck Canyon.
Get back to Two Forks.
Get back to Two Forks, and then we have to... Okay. Yep, exactly.
Fucking shit, it's gonna take us a whole another day just to get over there. God.
Especially when he's rappelling like a bitch.
Come on, man, get those dickies going. So I wonder who fucking jacked us there.
Probably some biologist that's pissed off. Cause we took a shit in his marine world.
And then we still got it. So there's two. All right. So let's just like recap what's been going on here. So we got two naked teenage girls out here who have been missing. I guess they're not really out here, but they went missing like 3 months ago.
Aliens?
We got strange guy. Yeah, we got aliens. We got strange guy that we saw day one, who we don't know who he is or why he's here. It could be nothing. It could just be like a red herring, right?
Yep.
We've got the.
The Jehovah Witnesses that were bugging us for our commitment.
Yep.
Yep. Those guys were in there.
They came by like, hey, did you know that Jesus was born in America? Like, the fuck are you guys doing out here?
In Iraq.
Like, we're like knocking on the outpost. Like, how the fuck did you guys get over here? We got Ned and the PTSD guy.
I called around. Things seem normal with everyone else.
That went missing.
Has anything strange been happening on your end?
No, nothing really.
Nothing really or nothing?
Nothing. My door was open the other night, but that's not strange.
No, that's strange.
It doesn't sound like nothing.
It's nothing, I promise.
We got James Franco, also a recap.
We got James Franco. We had James Franco's out here somewhere.
Keep your radio close.
Sawing his arm off.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground. Kind of like the one I use.
And?
Yeah?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Jerking off in a corner? I don't get it.
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or
something. Well, obviously, Almond House is going to hear what
Henry,
you're saying.
It's just a thought.
How crazy would that be if that door was open?
I don't know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not. Okay, let's not spin.
Somebody was writing down what we were saying, so obviously they were intercepting the radio.
They were talking about Jimi Hendrix.
Yeah.
Killing off one to have another.
So we got PTSD and his kid that were here and then randomly... Delilah thinks they just, like, got up and left, but that's still kind of suspicious.
That could be, yeah. Because
we found his kid's backpack hanging out in the middle of the...
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins. It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian... Just how scared he would have been.
I'm sure he's fine.
He's fine, Delilah. I mean, don't you think if this started happening to them, he or his dad would have said something?
I don't know. Ned was a weird guy.
So it's Ned and Brian Goodwin.
Nobody is that weird. The moment you hear someone in the bushes or get punched from the shadows, you're getting your boss on the phone.
Yeah.
Unless he's doing the punching.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right.
Getting
you're
boned right. In Europe. What do you think's happening? Juliana or whatever your face is? If that's your real name.
And then there's whatever's going on between Ron and Dave. the two park rangers that were, they've been talking to each other through the notes.
Whoa, the flapjack fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do
that's
is...
That's where we have to go, because that's where they did their camp, yeah, was the flapjack fire.
Right, yeah, so I guess,
not
yeah.
Yet, apparently.
Let's make sure we're on the right trail, which... Yep.
So he's got to head south. Wait, look at him. Head south, hit the river.
Hit the river, so we're going to see the river. There's another cache over there, which will give us that end of the map. Then we go to Cottonwood Creek.
But where's the fire?
The fire is actually where the scout camp is, because they're cleaning it, remember?
Yeah, they made a camp in the fire?
Not in it, but next to it.
So something is weird is going on here.
I think somebody set the fire. If that was me, that's how I'd do it. Then keep going straight down. Yep.
You're going west now. You want to go south.
So I want to go this way, right?
Yeah, see the river?
Yep. There's the fire, too. Wait a minute. Oh, it's flapjack fire. I was like, what? Oh, there's the outpost. Tell me I can cross the ship.
Why do we have that fishing rod?
Because we were going to go fishing until this shit happened.
Do you think we have to use it at some point?
Maybe.
We still got it, right?
Yeah. Make the new copy of the map. Grab this note. Read this note.
Ron, really wish the powers that be could issue us radios that didn't suck ass. Most of the time, I'd prefer to keep things pen to paper, but every once in a while, it'd be nice to get a hold of you right away. My sister keeps leaving me messages at the main office, but I don't think she gets that I took the job, so I wouldn't have to deal with her or Mom. I've been sitting at the spot for a while now, thinking about what to say to her, but I'm a quarter way through a bottle of Fife's instead. Miss you, Dave. This can turn into a love story.
Miss you so much.
Miss you so much, Dave.
There's a lot of books in here and toilet paper.
We should keep that. Oh, all right.
Won't let us. Well, this is just fucking weird. These are all like death books and shit.
Jesus.
Fuck it. Nothing in there. At least we got some... we got some trails.
Okay, so...
We cross the river. We keep following that. And then we take a... What is that? Smoke? So that... Is that the... Yep. So we gotta keep going that way.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to two forks now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it.
Yeah, okay. So keep heading east.
Just keep heading east.
Southeast,
which would be this way.
Yeah. And we should see a pond coming up soon.
Stark's Pond.
What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Well, then it becomes an uncontrolled
burn.
Someone
gets fired.
You fucking imbecile?
Ugh, are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one
snowmobiles?
Was an accident.
What?
I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
Whoa, someone stripped these snowmobiles down to the bone.
Huh.
And that's weird, right?
I mean, I can come up with a bunch of not weird reasons someone would do that out here. But
here's the pond. That's a great pond.
Yeah, nice pond.
Yeah, that's weird.
You want to call that one in? Yeah, call in the pond.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah, where am I?
We call that shit pond.
There used to be a sign up for it, but, well, folks kept stealing it.
Pork pond.
Because it's called Pork Pond?
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
The pond where you pork at.
Yeah. We still catch kids within their mud wrestling.
Is out.
Damn.
Porking it out in the mud.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Fuck's sake.
Just wanna find these firefighters. Just find them and be like, do you guys wanna switch jobs? You guys just wanna do what I do for a living instead? You guys wanna do a wife swap? Life swap? Ooh.
Totem pole.
Totem pole.
Let's see. Shit, dick.
Oh, we're almost there. Okay.
Right? This is the way we want to go.
Yeah. Find firefighters.
I'm at the camp.
So this is going to be the first time that we've actually seen other people in the game.
Possibly. Unless they're dead.
Maybe you just ask him to help you get inside the fence. If I didn't know it was out there, they probably don't either.
I guess these little shelters are where they keep the weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
Waiting to see something fucking crazy.
Where the fuck are the firefighters?
Yeah, these guys are gone. Found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
This is where they perform their satanic rituals.
I found a little trowel. Maybe I should take it with me. Use it to pop open beers.
Wow. 99% sure that's for burying poop.
Ooh.
And I already touched it.
Well.
Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
Squad boss Grant Carson, 81089 Wyoming Interagency Hotshot Crew, Pain Truck Ranger District, 1220 North 8th Street, Grey Bull, Wyoming, blah, blah, blah. Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station, Thoroughfare Region. Squad boss Carson, in the next few days, you and your team will be dropping into the Thoroughfare Region of Shoshone National Forest to cut a fire line south of Ruby River. I'm writing you on behalf of Dr. Ben Simmons of Wapiti Station. He reached out to the superintendent with wildfire concerns about his research site. Upon the return, someone from his office will want to speak with you as part of a wildfire risk assessment of the region. I told them they have nothing to worry about and that your team's fire lines are the most potent preventative measure in protecting their site, even though they'll be more than a mile away. But I think they've got insurance companies to answer to. Thanks, as always, for your service, Rich Slosarenko.
Holy shit, Rich. That is a hard name to pronounce.
Next few days, dropping into the Thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti.
Wapiti, wap. O-X.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would need someone to give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
Aliens.
Extra testicles.
Us?
I mean, you and I aren't very
horned toads? I'm gonna say us. They're researching us.
I'm infinitely complex.
Us. They're researching us.
It's a...
I do, yeah. I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation...
Well, that just...
What they do.
That just makes that a lot easier. We're at 31, man.
Guys, we're going to have to cut this episode here.
I have to say. Yep.
Catch us in the next one. We'll see. I think we're going to head to Wapiti Station now.
Wapiti, wap, wap,
wap. Wapiti, wap, 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 wap. See you guys.
See ya. Peace. Peace out, Girl Scouts.